Give her a great song to.
Come on, everybody.
first. Kamea Roper back on the floor for the order. Replacing Jaden Battle.
Use it.
Gray is fouled. Foul is on Anthony Campbell, his second, team second.
Thank you.
Little space one of two.
Shooting three.
Jones makes the first two. Saxon, his first, team 7. Jones goes on, shooting 2.
Defense! 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 Def
Fouls on Antoine Burton, his second. Team seven. Quentin Wells to the top of the shooting team for one and one. Wells makes the front end.
Takes it to the rim for two.
Fouls on Devin Adams, that's his fifth. Team A. Andrew Seth returns for Schuylkill. Glenn Wells coming by. Scott McCrunen. Dixon returns for Schuylkill. Replacing Henson. Fouls on Anthony Campbell, his third. Teammate.
February 28th, 7 o'clock, and they will host Penn State Du Bois.
Wednesday, February 28th, the men host New Boys in the next round. The women will play at Penn State Beaver on Wednesday at 7 o'clock as well. So the men, right back here on Wednesday.